Purcell was a student at LSU, got expelled for threatening a professor during a disagreement. Professor filed a restraining order.
Now, Chapman says he on the tape before he gets killed, and narrows it down to two. He also said that they were locked in the house, but how could you be locked from the inside?
We found multiple prints on the doorknob.
Yeah. I don't know, if you're locked inside of the house, Jenkins, how do you try to escape?
Try to get out through the window.
Boarded.
What about a laundry chute or something like that?
Milk chute?
What's a milk chute? Blood on the milk chute matches Brian Purcell. It's B positive, so he went through. Why would he go through there if he could just walk right out the front door?
He's chasing someone, Jenkins. He's chasing someone, maybe the victim.
So you think Michelle went through it and Purcell followed it through?
Yeah.
We got a 20-I about a mile north of LaForte Road. Victim is seriously injured. Reeves!
Yeah!
Reeves! Hold on, buddy! Officer down, suspect is armed and on foot!
Establish contact.
I'm sorry, let this happen. I should never let Reeves alone.
Listen to me. Establish communication. Let him know Purcell is inside, you understand?
Yes, sir.
Then get back to that crash site. We need to find Michelle Chapman.
You might want to look at this. Reason he couldn't talk. He's missing his tongue.
Oh, Jesus Christ.